five on five, eh?
Alright.
This team's usually pretty good.
Yeah.
They're just solid.
Are we playing tonight?
We're doing a team called TXT. We played them like first game, we won by 1 point.
Oh, okay.
So 31 to 30. They're not very skilled, but they got a little bit of fire from me.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure.
We're at Chris today?
Yes, we got everybody.
Oh, nice. So. Even fun.
Say one green didn't count.
We second on the sheet?
Yep. So you guys are gonna choose, eh?
Yeah. Yeah, it was a team that they played pretty well, but
yeah.
Just when you got those two brothers playing, they're just ridiculous. You know, they're quick and they take shots from anywhere. And... I reckon we just got to pass a bit more and move a little bit more. We try and be a bit stagnant, I reckon. Just try and get it to you and Petty and...
At least 4 or 5 times before you try and score. Just try and spread the defense a bit.
If the team's not that good, there'll be a crack, you know? At least that gives Petty a decent run too, because he's always trying to dribble around 3 or 4.
Yeah, that's the problem. We don't spread the D. Can we? 3 guys on.
Even if we get Paul Mac to bring it down,
that was 15.
You know, and you on the left, him on the right, we should be able to get one open, you know?
I'll just give you $90 and I'll get everyone.
Yeah, that's right. So. I don't care, whatever. Where did he put his mouth down?
Yeah.
Learn that lesson.
That's
a step class or something, I never heard that here. Let's go, Webs. Hope we're playing this court. Or we're playing on...
Nah, we're playing on the shit court.
I never can give it on the same fucking court. It's not that hard. Well done, well done. Hold up. What's that? work.
What is going on? 4-6. Good D, good D, good D.
That's the woman in today.
Yeah.
Gonna be struggling.
Even if they had like some exhaust.
Yeah, or a big couple of big fans. Or even like whirly, I think it was sorted. Even a couple of whirly birds or something on the roof, like just to draw some of the heat out.
Yeah, yeah.
They did nothing, did they?
They were a ventilated grid, but that's it. But that doesn't
do it. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that would only be there for smoke.
Oh, really?
Instead of having sprinklers for the whole thing, you just have a ventilated grid, you get the smoke out, and then...
Yeah, you think with a like commercial building or something like that, they're making these sprinklers or whatever. Weird watching up there because it's just people's heads. Like, I don't know what they're doing. Like, they're just running in circles.
Is it the first time I've ever seen a car?
I think it was better music. Like, I remember in primary school, do you ever get the guy that used to come to promote the blue light disco or something, and they'd set up like a... There's nothing better than playing basketball on the court or like music's blaring, like... That would be two, no number. Back. I do that wrong team?
Is that? Yeah, that's
it. It's alright, they scored anyway. That was sword, I reckon.
Seven chicken two.
No number shooting two. Just not dropping for them.
Speed shooting. Just take it when it's there. Good job.
Hold on. That's better. Stop, Craig. Good work, Adam. Oh, under the radar. Get in. Well done. 2 points up. Don't wear it down. They want to get up there and get the ball back. Still two. Number two. 20 off. Sword 2 points.
Yeah.
I'm sweating already, I'm not even fucking playing yet.
Outside, it takes a really long.
Really?
Yeah.
And sword. Right there. Good follow up. Well, you. What team it was while I was sitting here scoring like that. The other guy was doing that scoring, and yeah. I was just like, oh yeah, 2 points, 2 points. He's like, what are you telling me for? Don't you think I can do it? Like, fuck you, mate. Like, just being nice, you know?
Just confirming, like.
Yeah, because half the time your head's fucking down.
Yeah.
It's a big douchebag, yeah. I was like, are you serious? I think it's that team that had those ABA players. I think it's the team Craig played last week.
Yeah.
Six. Do it. Good follow up, so he passed that ball. Oh, Kelly Rifle so much. Oh, that guy's huge. Six, I guess. Technically they do, but we're emergency only. I'm glad we got a full team tonight. Play that whistle. Good boards, hold up. Hold up, hold up. Oh. Strong knee. I think Seven's got the sweat award. Holy shit. 28.
Do we have the bye that day?
Yeah, we had the bye.
Oh, that means we didn't lose points.
I know, that's the first thing I thought.
But we got fucked that other one though, when we went to play.
And we were going to play a team with the beat, yeah.
All evened out.
We're playing tonight. Team TXT. We played them first game, won by 1 point.
First game of this
we
season?
We won. On this score.
Is that the
8th? I don't think so.
We'd like the token, like a.
Yeah.
What?
Fouls.
Two.
Two.
Yeah, we're changing team exactly. What was that? That was weird. 31-25. All the way, all the way. Well done. Where Warner gets the token steal of the game.
Every game gets one.
Must be easier playing with those long arms though.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Ah. Almost pulled each other. Good pass. Come on, Craig. I don't know how they got 10 points in front. Yeah, look close. Another crazy old guy running out of the court last week. That was ridiculous.
Yeah.
But run away, he goes a foot and a half.
No idea.
In his defense, the fucking floor is shiny as fuck at the moment. Slow it down, one.
Oh, what?
Oh!
Where did that come from?
Just having that wasting time.
Up for Scotty.
Yeah, that's right. That was like fiddle dee dee. I'm not going to swear. Nice. Two! like Craig last week was saying against that old team, just to fucking just stand there and just bounce for like a minute and a half.
Because they do it all the fucking time. It just kills you.
I've never seen a team so whingy too. It's like fucking umpire.
To see, that's what, like I said at the end of the game, like, I've never played them with that ref and that other guy playing.
At the same time.
And, like, they've never whinged before, like, but it was just those two.
And, like, you think, for the first, like, maybe three times, I thought he was joking because he always fucks around and says stupid comments, but he was actually seriously annoyed. Like,
yeah.
I thought he was just like throwing out comments, like.
No,
it just has to be a dickhead that way. Nice. God, he's getting better, huh? Not liking the sweat on these dudes, I'm gonna be ruined. Me too. Thank you. Come on, Craig. Oh, just the ass end of it actually, just them looking angry at each other.